The taxi fare in a city is as follows. For the first kilometer, the fare is rupees 8, and for subsequent distance, it is 5 per kilometer. Taking the distance covered as x kilometers and the total fare as y, write a linear equation for this information and draw its graph. So what it is saying is that there are two points, let's say point A and point B. The total length of distance between these two points is x kilometers. For the first kilometer, in other words, for the first 1 kilometer, so let's say the distance between this point here is 1 kilometer. They said that the fare is rupees 8 per kilometer. But for the remaining distance, now if this total distance is x kilometer and this part is 1 kilometer, what is the length of this distance? It will be obviously x minus 1 kilometer. The fare for this is rupees 5. So if the total fare is rupees y, and the individual fare of distance is what is given to you, you have to write a linear equation for this information. So what is the value of total fare which is payable? The total fare which will be payable will be equal to the fare for first kilometer plus fare for x minus 1 kilometer. Now for the first 1 kilometer, it is rupees 8 per kilometer, so 8 into 1. For the rest, which is x minus 1 kilometer, the fare is 5 per kilometer. So it will be 5 multiplied by x minus 1. Or in other words, 8 plus 5 times x gives you 5x. 5 into minus 1 gives you minus 5. So this will be 5x plus 3. So my linear equation for the fare actually becomes y is equal to 5x plus 3. First part is completed because I found the linear equation for this information. The second is I have to draw a graph of this. For that, let's say the value of x is equal to 0. So y will be equal to 5 times 0, which is 0, plus 3 is equal to 3. Second, let's say y is equal to 0. In that case, what is the value of x? So if y is equal to 0, then 0 is equal to 5x plus 3. X is equal to 5x is equal to minus 3, or x is equal to minus 3 upon 5. So the two points I have is 0 and 3, and minus 3 upon 5, 0. Now if I just plot these two points on a graph, I will get the graph of this particular linear equation. Let's look at it. So here basically what I have done is I have just taken 0, 3 was one point. So x value is 0, y is 3, so this is the point marked in yellow out here. The second one was x was minus 3.5 and y was equal to 0, which is, if I just go back, minus 3.5 is somewhere over here, it's close to 0.6, and the value of y here is 0. When I draw a line between these two points, I get the graph of this particular linear equation.